What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, your boy, Superfly Kicks, back in the building. Another day, another reviewing. You already know how I be doing, man. Nothing but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table on everything, for real, for real. So if you're new to my channel, hey, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you, none but the latest and the greatest. Hey, gang, what y'all doing today, man? Y'all standing on there with me, man. Man, y'all smash that like button off the rip for your boy. And let's get into it. Man. Woo. Woo. It's almost like having a designer shoe at the table, right? With a twist of that, ooh, lifestyleness of a Jordan. You know what I'm saying? Let me pull it out this clear jacket. Gee whiz, look at that. Look at that. Woo wee. Comes with the little almanir's sleevey thing or whatever you call it. It's got all these A's all over it. Fire, fire, and you can see through it. Super fire. You see it. Big old white top box, almanir at the top, Jordan wings at the bottom. Man, look at that. It's a lift top box, so it's black around the bottom, white around the top. Man, made just like a wing on the side. I'm talking about, ooh, that's fly. Super fly. Backside, what you got? Your almanir, Nike over there. Fire, fire, fire. Size and chart on this side. Man, your boy went down a half a size. I hope I can fit these, man. I'm telling you, we're going to put them on. We're going to put them on right now on camera. See what's up. Like, for real, for real. Hey. You know it's a must that we had these Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside, right? And let's see what it's talking about. This is an Air Jordan 2 Retro SP, I guess means special. Colorway is Sail, Black, Burgundy, and Crush, okay. Like I said, 9.5, men's size, size 11. It's got the lady sizing at the bottom. You always go up, you always go down a size and a half, lady. You want to, ladies, you want to wear a man's shoe. Alright. And these retail for like $225, $250, something like that. Shoot, I end up paying $270 after shipping and all from almanir. They charge like $25 to ship. Crazy. I'm about to pop this top box, man. Let's go. Alright. So you got Jordan little memorabilia in here, almanir. He's got on the Jordan 2s, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if this is the dunk contest or what this is he's doing, but he's in the air with them on. Fly as ever, fly as ever, you know what I'm saying? But you got your almanir wax paper right here with the A's all over it. But boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Look at these masterpieces right here, bro. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. I'm telling you, these are hard, 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 hard. Got this snake going around the bottom on your midsole. This cracked, aged looking leather at the top. I guess that's what they mean by crush or something. Man, this hard plastic, smoke like gray covering over that. I'm guessing this is a ankle support, you know what I'm saying? Got your almanir. Well, you got manure written on the back on this burgundy part. It's leather up there. Fire, fire. Your wings on the tongue. Man, and that black. And it's, it feels so soft. I don't even know if that's leather or something else. Man, that's hard. These super, super hard. Then it's plushed around the ankle and behind the tongue. Got this plush diamond pleated cushion. Super, super clean. Love them, love them, love them, love them, love them. Yeah, they hard. I'm talking about all the way premium. Premium, premium. Let's see what else is in the box. Okay, here's the other one. Oh, there's a little hangy tag in here. Let me see, is there anything else? No, that's it. That's everything, y'all. I'm gonna scoot that to the side. So, you got a burgundy pair of laces. You got your cream colored pair of laces too. Fire. And all these got at the edge, got that Jordan written on the tips right there. You know what I'm saying? Fire. Super fire. Let me open this. And it's just like a little hangy tag that hangs from the shoe. It says Almaneer on it. It's got the wings at the end. Fire. Fire. It's like a piece of rubber or something. It's rubber made. Burgundy and black. Clean. Clean, clean. These fresh, fresh. Yeah, yeah. Woo! Hope your boy be able to wear them. I'm telling you, man, I gotta get these on my feet, like, for real, for real. It's time for your boy to step his foot game up, man. Boy, supposed to be burning trash, you know, all that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah, yeah. We gotta do it like that way, the fly way. You understand me? But I'm gonna do this left shoe. Let's get on into it. Hey, you see it? It's an all cream bottom. You got black hints right here. You got burgundy going around the heel. Your Nike written in there too. Too clean, too clean. Round here to the outside. Starts off with that cream and burgundy bottom. Comes up to this like faded smoke black midsole with the snake skin. Man, killing. Then around your heel, you got the smoke color plastic and burgundy and smoke right here. That comes around to the middle area, but it turns into this cream or sail white leather, aged, cracked looking leather. I'm talking about it's cracked all over, if you can see that. Get up to the upper, you see your perforated holes, leather right here in this area too, trimmed in that burgundy, man. Aged cracked leather around the ankle too. Man, fire, fire. Your shoestring out is black through here. Just clean, super clean. Round here to the toe. Starts with that creamy white bottom. Comes up to that snake skin around that midsole. You got that aged sail white leather around the toe. Toe box, all cracked like leather with the perforated holes going around it. Your black shoestrings. Your tongue is all leather. Then it comes up here and it's in that sail white color too, cream. Black Air Jordan wings sitting at the very top. Black leather on it too. Fire, fire, fire. Round here to the inside. Starts off burgundy, comes to this cream bottom. Snake skin midsole. You see it with kind of a blackish color with the on that midsole. Then your plastic heel right there, burgundy and smoke. That smoke runs around to the middle area. Then you got that aged sail white leather around the toe. Then it comes up here into the middle area, cracked leather, trimmed in that burgundy with the perforated holes in that area. Shoestring eyelets black on this side too. Aged sail white leather up there at the top. Fire, fire. Round here to the back. The bottom is burgundy, then it comes up to that all snake skin midsole, all plastic heel right here, smoke and burgundy. Then it gets to this upper part, it's a little plastic right there too, that burgundy ripple right there, but this upper is leather with the Meneer written up there at the top in a white blocking. Man, fire, super fire. Woo-wee, man, oh man, I'm telling you. Hot shoe, man. These super clean, man. I'm telling you, I don't know if you were able to get a pair or not. You know what I'm saying? Your boy hit on the Almaneer website. I think they dropped on sneakers too. We missed out on sneakers, man. Oh, I've been a fan of the threes the whole time. The Almaneers, they so freaking fresh. I love threes. Your boy ain't really ever just owned no twos. I ain't really ever been a two fan, you know what I'm saying? So I want to say this is my first pair of twos. I'm thinking, if I'm not mistaken, Maybe I did own the ones. Own them as a child. I just can't remember. I got pictures and receipts of me with the black and blue ones on. You know what I'm saying? I can't remember if I owned the twos or not, though. I may have. Your boy was always been into sneakers. You know what I'm saying? Always have been a big fan of other Jordans. You know what I'm saying? From a child. So, I might have had them. You never know. But I'm going to put these jokers on foot. You know what I'm saying? I got to see, can I wear these? Like, for real, for real. I don't know if I can fit these or not. And this going to be the test. Let me open them up. I would think they would run a little bit big. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't all the way for sure on that. So, we're going to see. Okay, I got them all the way open. Got the shoe soles, shoe horns out. Let me put them to the side. Let me get these strings all the way right. We don't want to be stepping on them like a poo putt. Let's see what's up. Let me see if I can put these jokers on or not. Yeah, your boy don't own no Nike slides. I got Adidas. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Okay. All right. Man, they a little tight, gang. They are a little tight. Yeah, I could have wore my regular size in these. Like, for real, for real. Yeah, man. They a little tight. Not unbearable tight, but they tight. You know what I'm saying? So, let me see. Ooh-wee. Yeah. They not bad though. They comfortable tight. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, your boy can rock these. Like, for real, for real. Yeah, they hard for real. I'm gonna be able to rock with these on everything. Super, 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 super clean. Yes, sir. Let's go. Yeah, they ain't bad. They ain't bad at all. They hard. They hard, hard. Like, for real, for real. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to rock them. I'm gonna be able to rock them. That way, I ain't gotta wear my shoe protectors. I'll be trying to keep them crease protectors in here. You know what I'm saying? And keep them from creasing. So yeah, I'll be able to rock these. They hard. What y'all think, man? Tell me what you think. Like, they fresh. I'm feeling them. Yeah, your boy gonna rock these out. Rock them out. For real, for real. Man. Not bad at all. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to wear them. They a little tight. But I could have wore my true to size. I could have wore a 10 in these. So hey, if you're thinking that you might have to go up in the twos, I don't think so. These are normal wear. You know what I'm saying? Like, they nice and snug on my foot, you know. And like I said, I always wear my crease protector, so hey. But yeah, hey, you want to get you a pair to go on rate and you missed out on them, make sure you check my link to StockX, you know what I'm saying? And hey, if you don't hit that subscribe button before we leave, I don't know what your deal is, like, for real, man. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, hang around with the gang, and man, I appreciate y'all for watching as always. Make sure you smash that like button, and until next time, peace.